There are only 12 particles, the fundamental articles the universe is made of at its heart. Nature likes to rearrange her charm and something else quite strange from top to bottom, up or down, and that's the quark. With leptons like electrons, tauons, muons, and three more, neutrino variations making up the final score. But then there is some more. It's the bosons that are mediating particles that are creating forces, nuclear, both strong and weak. The gluons in the proton and the neutron, but the W and the Z ones are decaying as we speak. The photons are a wave of particles that all persist to make electromagnetism such a force we can't resist. But mathematicians make predictions contrary to real conditions, and the master formula, mass can't exist. So the scientists began to think of every single causal link might explain the missing mass they sought. When Peter Higgs proposed one perfect answer that exposed none of the problems that the standard model brought. A special field created when the Big Bang hit a past and permeated everywhere and gave the particles their mass. Like treacle, it will slow their spin depending on the state they're in and made the universe we know at last. Now the Large Hadron Collider is a chance to look inside a world the human eye has never ever seen. By smashing protons fast together, scientists determine whether Higgs was right and what that all might mean. But the world must hold its breath until the experts can reveal if his theory is correct and thus Higgs boson is quite real. Well, then that would be ideal. But there's even more to this than meets the eye. The final force we can't deny is something so attractive to us all. Its gravity is what I mean. It bends the space I'm in between the mass and mass and masses as they fall. The grand and unifying theory still defying quantum queries as research with gravity and tiny waves. But Einstein was annoyed that relativity's not employed when the mechanics of the quanta are displayed. So the search continues day and night to find a formula to write that can deliver what we hope's the final proof. Joining everything together, one equation for forever, giving us the universal truth.